Race day has arrived here in Assen. A huge crowd has already packed the stands. Everything is ready for the traditional Dutch Grand Prix. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. As you can see, we're heading to the starting grid where everyone is ready for the start of... The lights are about to go out. Pecco Bagnaia is starting from the front row thanks to that pole position from yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final moto.
Thank you.
wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. Team members of the top three riders are gathering under the podium after today's superb show. They can finally let off some steam and celebrate.